great to have you here.
Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
Everyone's excited about the new synth project.
Brotherhood sure is here. Guess we'll have to go through them.
Allie.
This wasn't really what I planned on doing today.
Hostiles in sight!
Sign of the agitator. We'll have to search the rest of the
Calm down, Noel. You knew that this was coming. I don't understand why you're acting this way.
Don't tell me to calm down, Carl. When we started designing the beryllium agitator, you said it would be for the benefit of mankind. Instead, I find out that you have been planning on turning it over to the military all along. You've lied to me.
Don't give me that!
I can't believe
that. That's enough!
Since when did science start taking sides?
Like it or not, when the testing cycle is completed, I'm crating up the agitator and sending it off to Washington. Now, you have two choices. Either you can get back to work, or you can get the hell out of my building.
Systems are go. Good shooting, Knight.
have you on the ground shortly. take off. Your minigun should be loaded and ready to fire. Good shooting, sir. Landing. Touchdown could be a little rough.
Those raiders at Libertalia, quite a handful.
Brotherhood sure is here.
Who's there?
Guess we'll have to go through them.
Over here! Cut! Cutting down our squad! Target reinforced!
Thank you. Alliance decorate this place?
From what I hear, that rogue scent at Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
Conduit, now!
perfect piece of work for this time.
Not to rush, but I'd love to get out of here before my hair starts falling out.
Contact. Engaging.
To find your fair share.
Guess they weren't so good at mitigating radiation back in those days. Levels are almost all.
Now cycling airlock. Please wait. Initiating decontamination sequence. Decontamination complete. You may proceed.
sure you get back to the Institute with the Agitator.
Status. All functions normal.
Come on, let me carry something. Before you cripple yourself. What you got for me?
Operating at full capacity.
Grab that.
Of course.
Get that.
Candy.
Pick that up.
Uh-huh.
Take that.
Yep.
Grab that.
That's
get that.
Plan.
Pick that up.
That's
take
plan.
That. Grab that.
Of course.
Get that.
Uh-huh.
Pick that up.
Can do.
Take that.
Yep.
Grab that.
Of course.
Get that.
Uh-huh.
Pick that up.
Can do.
Take that.
Yep.
Grab that.
That.
Get
plan.
That. Pick that up.
Of course.
Take that.
Uh-huh.
Grab that.
That's
get
plan.
That. Pick that up.
Can do.
Take that.
Yep.
Grab that.
Can do.
Get that.
Uh-huh.
Pick that up.
Yep.
Take that.
Of course.
See if she grab get pick take grab get pick that up. Take that.
That's
grab
a plan.
That. Get that.
Uh-huh.
Pick that up.
That's
wait
a
there.
Plan.
Take that.
Can do.
Grab that.
Of course.
Get that. Pick that up.
Yep. You really do have a talent for finding trouble, don't you?
All systems nominal. Greetings, sir. Scanning unknown identity.
It's my responsibility to make sure this place runs smoothly.
Dr. Fillmore.
I think that was enough excitement for, well, ever. Thank you, really. Couldn't have managed it without you. I'll make sure the agitator gets where it needs to go. I understand Father is anxious to get you involved in something else. You'd better not keep him waiting.
Sticking to the regimen we agreed upon?
Yes,
I'm taking all my little. Okay. And you've been getting extra rest? Are there many more of these questions?
Interesting.
Yes, thank you.
Take good care of yourself,
and you won't have to see too much of me.
You wanted to see me?
I understand mass fusion was a success, despite interference from the Brotherhood of Steel.
We handled them just fine.
That's what Dr. Fillmore reported. I'm quite pleased at the results. Would have been a terrible setback to lose that technology to those savages. The Brotherhood's intervention must be placed in a larger context, however, given their penchant for hoarding technology. Future conflict with them is guaranteed. We are, after all, keepers of the most advanced technology in the Commonwealth, if not beyond. It also cannot go unnoticed that there were concerns within the Institute about your allegiances. I, of course, never doubted your commitment to our cause. But by directly confronting the Brotherhood, I think you've put some others at ease. I'm proud of you, regardless. The Brotherhood is an issue for the future, and we must focus on the present. And look at me, rambling on like the old man I am. I'm wasting time. You're needed elsewhere at once.
Do you need more parts for the reactor? I could have gotten them while I was out.
No, this is a different matter. Hopefully one that does not put anyone at risk. This situation, I'm afraid, is something of your creation, however unintentional.
What do you mean by that? What's happened?
Well, while you were assisting Dr. Fillmore, a second team was sent out to invite someone from the Commonwealth to join the Institute. Apparently, there was some miscommunication. And this individual called for help, which arrived in the form of your Minutemen. My understanding is that no shots have been fired. I would like it to stay that way. I need you to go there and speak to your Minutemen gathered outside. Insist that they stand down at once. Dr. Thompson is on site, and he will be your primary contact. I know you can resolve this situation. But it is of paramount importance that this special individual be brought to the Institute immediately.
Why all this effort? What's so special about this person?
Mr. Wallace? Despite a lack of formal training, our surveillance has shown he has incredible intellect. With his help, we may be able to drastically speed up work on the reactor.